What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. This is the first time today we're listening to Slayer. Now, I've honestly, believe it or not, I've never listened to Slayer. Back when I was a lot younger and started getting introduced to metal, Slayer seemed a bit heavy to me. But as I've gotten older, my taste has gotten better. And I like listening to heavier music. So I think it's long overdue that I check out some Slayer, because I know they're one of the big four. And I've probably been missing out. So we're listening to South of Heaven today. I've got the lyrics pulled up, so I'm ready to jump right in. Let's do it. Sounding pretty evil. Okay. Okay, I'm feeling the beat. Of course, I love the harmonized guitars. Ooh, I like this groove. Back to this groove again. Bastard sons begat your cunting daughters, promiscuous mothers with your incestuous fathers. Ingrate souls condemned for all eternity, obtained by more observers, a dominary deity. Now, rampant in an age of distrust, confrontation. I like when that kick drum comes in. Hey!
Root of all evil is the heart of a black soul.
Nice solo. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh. Okay, yeah, that was pretty fantastic. I can definitely, it's definitely the sound of that time, you know? It sounds like that older Metallica and Megadeth sound. It all makes sense. It was these bands that were kind of ahead of their time. They really paved the way for modern metal. Really nice dual guitars, the kick drum, you know, everything worked out great. But yep, that is my first impression of Slayer, first time listening. And since I'm new, it's up to you guys to let me know down in the comments which way I should go with this band, what should I listen to next. But until next time, you know what to do, like and subscribe, and we'll be back with another reaction.